You're on your front diff hard. Front diff, yeah. You got too much bite. You have to come over this way. He was. Probably water at the cooler. That's kind of cheating, you know.
It's all purpose. I ever build a buggy even with something smaller, I'm going to build a buggy.
Okay, I'm filming. Do something exciting.
Billy didn't know nothing about the heat guard either. Heat guard.
No, because it's going to put your rear further back.
When you get home, you better pull that
thing
off.
There you go, keep turning
melt
into
that thing up.
Okay, is that what it's for, actually?
Well, Billy said that that wasn't...
Come on, baby.
He said he was going to call his supplier.
Easy, easy. You're up. Keep going, driver.
Well, that was cool. That's up.
Yeah,
Dad, come! I didn't get it on film.
That would have broke something if it hadn't been RCV.
Okay,
see
ya.
That was some bind right there.
Yeah, that tire flattened, didn't it?
Feel funny, man. Feel funny. Yeah,
I don't think his buddy though.
You hung on your body mount.
Uh-huh. I didn't even get a sticker. Did you get a sticker?
Yeah, he wanted me to put them all over mine.
No, I'm not gonna do that. I want one for the shop.
So they might put it on the ice block in the shop.
Yeah, I bought one of those discount winch ropes. No, sorry, salesman didn't even give me a sticker.
That didn't work too good, did it?
Billy is gonna have to break down and get some taller tires.
I believe so. You gonna run with the big tire gang.
Y'all have outgrown.
There it's climbing, there it's climbing.
Stay driver, stay driver. Hang the driver, into that leg.
What's holding it? Oh, that little kid.
Hey, driver! No.
He's skellied up.
Way to go, Heath! Heath pushed you off of that!
That's all it took.
Hey, driver! Driver! Other driver! You ain't going no more driver than I am. Well,
you need to climb up that rock.
Uh-huh.
Alright, back up.
That's where I was, isn't it?
I think so.
No, I actually had my clear in on this side, didn't it? Because I couldn't go backwards.
No, that was when you was over here.
Oh, okay.
How you zoom in? How you zoom in, Billy? Heath, under the Jeep, working on it. Billy's had to work on Billy's Jeep.
I'll check it, make sure it's tight. All right.
Yeah, me too. I noticed how stove up you are when you're getting around.
Uh-huh.
That ball didn't feel good, did it?
Hey, driver.
Are you just that old all the time?
I'm that old all the time. He's just going to have to start pumping muscles so he can start moving his rocks.
Yeah, there you go.
Pulling winch cable. I think he's about old enough to be doing all that.
At least.
So?
So? We have to use it for an hour. There you go, Bill.
Keep on going.
Come on, Billy, go.
Come past me a little bit. Now, stay dry.
There you go. Straight on the edge of that rock there. Put your tire this side of it.
The big rock in front of you, Billy. You
other way, back. Billy. Other way.
We'll probably have to back you up.
I'm seeing lots of red wasps flying around.
Yeah.
A little bit of yellow bee.
So? Something drink in here.
Good boy.
Hey, Heath, there's tire tracks over on this rock. Yeah. We had Andrew all kinds of bound up in there.
Don't be flipping him that away.
Now he's on your shoe.
Driver.
No, that's not even a honeybee. I don't know what that is. That's some kind of horse fly. No, that's not even a... I don't know. It might be. No.
Good
I think that's some kind of little fly, like a horse fly.